How do you teach faith? Can you break it down on pen and paper and teach it to your children like you would a math equation? Is faith like a recipe? All you need is the secret ingredients to attain it yourself. Can you even articulate it in a way that would convince those who are listening? To me, faith is like music. It's like a song that our family has been singing for generations, taught from parent to child. You can teach the words to anyone, but you can't teach them to love the song. You can't teach them the feelings that come along with the music, unless you feel it yourself.